The active damper allows the equipment you want stabilized to be isolated from vibration of its unstable supports. This is a stand for testing the active damper. Imagine that the upper part is the boom of a crane. The lower part simulates a video camera. The accelerometers measure the vibration and acceleration on the unstable and stabilized parts. The active damper allows the upper part to vibrate without resistance and prevents the lower part from shaking. The transmission of high-frequency vibration is prevented, and slow oscillations are smoothed out. This allows a stable image to be transmitted when using supports that are light and unstable.